ICICI Bank has announced that it will bear the cost of COVID-19 vaccination for its employees and their immediate family members. The lender said it appreciates the efforts showcased by its employees to ensure seamless services during the pandemic. Earlier, several other companies, including Reliance Industries, Accenture, Infosys and Flipkart, made a similar announcement for their employees. Subscribe to the channel for more news.